Good morning, students. Myself, Smriti ma'am, and I'm going to take your social studies class today. Today, we will learn chapter 2, that is, Symbols of National Identity. Let's see what are national symbols. There are so many countries in the world, and every country has its own national symbols. Students, around the world, there are more than 100 countries. Okay, so each country is having their own national flag, their own national symbols, their own national anthems. Okay, next point you see, the national symbols of a country shows the country's identity in the world. Okay, so national symbols shows the country's identity. मतलब हर सिंबल अपनी कंट्री की पहचान बताता है. Let's see the next point. These symbols give a feeling of unity among the people of a country. Okay, so these symbols gives us the feeling of unity. Ekta ka anubhav dilata hai. Okay, next point. The national symbols of India represent the various culture of the country. So these national symbols represent the various culture traditions of the country. Next point, when we use these symbols, we represent our country. Okay, so students, when we use these symbols, we are actually representing our country. Okay, so our national symbols are divided into two parts. First one is main national symbols and another one is other national symbols. Firstly, let's see the main national symbols, and the first one is national flag. So students, we all know that Tiranga is our national flag. So let's see the brief knowledge of about the national flag. The national flag of India is tricolor. It is popularly known as Tiranga. There are three horizontal bands of equal size that you can see in the picture. The first band from the top is saffron. The color is saffron, and it stands for courage and sacrifice. Okay, so the saffron color stands for courage and sacrifice. Himmat aur balidan ka pratik hota hai saffron. Okay, next, the second band is white. That stands for truth and peace. Okay, so this white color stands for sachai and for shanti. Next, at the center, there is a navy blue wheel with 24 spokes called as Ashoka Chakra. You can see in the picture, there is a blue color, a navy blue wheel which have 24 spokes, and it is known as Ashoka Chakra, and it stands for righteousness. Meaning is right, duty, or faith. Okay, the last one, the third band is green, stands for growth and prosperity. That means success, or you can also say as samriddhi of the land. Second main national symbol is national emblem. The national emblem can be commonly seen on the coins and rupee notes. Students, you must all have seen the national emblem on the coins and on the rupee notes. In the emblem, we can see three lions facing different directions. You can see in the picture below. There is one more lion which is hidden from the view, that is at the back of the national emblem. And all the lions are mounted or placed on an abacus. So what is an abacus? Abacus is a flat surface of a pillar. At the center of the abacus, there is the same Ashoka Chakra that is there on the Indian flag. On the either side of the wheel, means both the side of the wheel, there is a bull and a horse. And the word Satyameva Jayate, which means truth alone wins, is written below. Our third main national symbol is national anthem. Students, we all know that the national anthem of India is Jana Gana Mana. Okay, we all know it and we all sing it. So it was composed by the great poet Rabindranath Tagore. It was first sung on 27th December 1911. Okay, so इसे पहली बार कब गाया गया था? On 27th December 1911. It is sung or played on instruments on Independence Day, Republic Day, and other special occasions. When we listen or sing the national anthem, we should stand in attention position to show our respect. The words of the anthem should be spoken very clearly. Let's learn about other symbols. First, national song. Our national song is Vande Mataram. It was written by Shri Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay. It is sung to show respect to our motherland, to our country, India. Second is national animal. The national animal of India is the tiger. It is a majestic animal, means royal animal, and shows courage. It shows sahas. Okay, but tigers are endangered animals, means risk of becoming non-existence. Means ye janwar khatam honne ke kagar pe aa chuke hain, because they also hunted and killed for their skin by the humans. The government of India has started Project Tiger to save our national animal. We can see tigers in the wildlife sanctuaries like the Sundarbans or Corbett National Park, or we can see them in zoos. Third is national bird. Peacock is the national bird of India. It shows beauty and joy. It is a very colorful bird. It is highly valued in India. It helps the farmers to get rid of insects and snakes because it eats insects and snakes. And when it rains, the peacock dances very beautifully. Fourth one is national tree. The banyan tree is the national tree of India. In Hindi, we also call it as Bargad ka ped. Okay. It is also called the Indian fig tree. It grows over a large area. The roots give rise to more trunks and branches. It has a long life and it is a sacred and a holy tree. Okay, जिसकी पूजा की जाती है जिसकी. ओके, इन इंडिया वी कैन फाइंड दिस ट्री इन ऑलमोस्ट इन एवरी विलेज. ओके, एंड अंडर द शेड ऑफ दिस ह्यूज ट्री द विलेजर्स कंडक्ट मीटिंग्स. ओके, सो गांव के लोग इस ट्री के नीचे मीटिंग्स लेते हैं, पंचायत बिठाते हैं. ओके, फिफ्थ वन इज नेशनल फ्लावर. The lotus is the national flower of India. In Hindi, we also call it as Kamal. It is also known as the water lily as it grows in water. It is a beautiful flower with many petals and long stem. Okay. It is regarded very pure and sacred, means holy. And it comes in various colors also. Sixth one is national fruit. The mango is the national fruit of India. It is a juicy and a delicious fruit. It is a rich source of vitamin A, C, and D. There are many varieties of mangoes in different sizes, shapes and colors. Now we have come to an end of the chapter. Hope this video gave you a brief knowledge about symbols of national identity. Students, if you have any doubt, you can ask me now. And please read the chapter for better understanding. Thank you so much for watching.